that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
like
me.
That. Wait.
That
oh, wait,
boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
The financing? It seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
No. Skin color's got nothing to do with it.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Ready for a concussion?
Mr. DeSanta?
Just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
You're a waste of semen, bitch! Slaughter time! Get off my face, you fucking homo! I'll cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator. I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you. Holy fucking shit, bro! Dad! Dad, this is- tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas. Dead, you fucking idiot.
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Now, you're a great student. Now, just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
Ooh, okay, Amanda. All right, now just follow through. God, you've got great hips. You know that? Follow through.
Yeah, I could get used to this.
Oh. Excellent. Yes. Now, slide your hips slow and sit into it right here. No, right here.
Oh, yeah. I could totally get used to this. Oh.
Yeah. Me too.
I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. No, not you. The hot ones, Lauren and Lisa. No, I didn't mean it like that. You're beautiful. And interesting is just the, you know, kind
of... Ooh, ouch, Draperino. You're a waste of semen, bitch. Suck Batman's dick! Get off my face, you fucking homo!
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. Take me where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. God...
Take me where you were going.
God was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll...